everything I'm telling you to do. There's a method to the madness. There's a reason why I'm telling you to do it. Right? I like to hear myself speak. It's what I think is effective, what is going to help you out. Side chop, hit that, lay his hand. Now, see how I'm on my knees here? I need to be on my toes, I'm on my feet, and this way, elbow to shoulder. Okay? And just like a bar, you know, what am I doing with this hand? I said, I keep chopping. I don't like to grab the wrist. You know, you can start getting into this guy trying to roll me and all that stuff. But I keep my hand to the inside. Right? So I can start running it like a bar. And what happens sometimes when you run like a bar? What's the guy doing the fit? Down, right? He'll clamp down on the bar side, kind of put his right hip down to the mat, right? Trying to get that. Same thing, we can do that. Cartwheel on our head. Drop my hip on that elbow and put him down. So what complications do I face when I'm running this bar? We're not getting this here, guys. Right? Not over the shoulder. A lot of times I'll get this guy trying to take his hand. Reaching in, trying to peel my wrist off, stuff like that. So that's why I keep my hands inside. If I feel him trying to do that, I just extend my arm out. And that's just a little game within the game we're going to be playing. He might try to get his elbow to the inside now, right? Bring it in there. And I'm just playing the battle. I'm putting my hand off the mat, extending it out, right? I'm going to run it. Great. He fights it down. I'll push it in. And then cartwheel and drop my hip on that elbow. Any questions there? Okay. You want to see it again? We're only going to spend like a minute here. Okay. But everything that we were talking about, guys, what was I seeing when we were out there? I'm seeing guys on our knees, and I'm seeing you guys elbow to elbow. It makes all the difference. You see his chest here, right? Elbow to shoulder, puts his chest down. With his chest up, like I said, we can see that turning in that sends me back behind him, where he wants to be. He wants it behind me. He wants me behind him, right? I'm going to be out to the side, put pressure, weight forward. Okay, so you get the wrist, my back in, keep pushing the back. I'm creating a window here between his arm and his knee. Right, really trying to open him up. He in here, instead, just ready to try to fight that hand. So I'm knocking it out. I can run it, I can plant it down, I can punch that hand, and I don't stay on the side. I can put my head down, my cartwheel over. Right. Any questions? I'll give you a minute to play here. We got it? On 2, 1, 2.